Hey, you guys. I want to share with you some more Amazon items we've gotten in over the last few months. I may have showed you these before. You know, in my videos, you see, I always have these plastic utensils. You can get them on Amazon Prime. It's IKEA. I-K-E-I. BPA. BPA something, IKEA. But there's three colors missing. We have orange, red, and yellow here, but the green, blue, and purple are missing. I gave it to my daughter. Love these things. And in my other video, I also have matching bowls. So you can have your kids can all be matching with utensils, cups, bowls, and plates. I love these things, and I know you always see them in my videos. So I think this is more for me than the actual little kids, but you guys probably knew that. And oh my goodness, these were $10. These chill rocks. I'm not sure if I like these or not. I love kombucha on a hot day. I like a lot of things on a hot day. But the ice, well, you know, I want ice water your drink now. So, I've got these little whiskey rocks, and you freeze them, and they're wonderful. And there's 9 of these, I believe, in here. And you freeze them, and you put them in your drink. Of course, you don't eat them. You couldn't. They're these little whiskey stone rocks. I don't know if they're actually getting my drink as cold as regular ice cubes. I did get them for a lot of the guys at Christmas. I think I'd gotten like 5 or 7 of these, and the guys went crazy. It was in their stocking. And I thought, I better get me one. So, I'm not sure how I feel yet, but I'll have to stick it in the freezer and try it again. Anyways, chill rock set of 9 whiskey stones, whatever whiskey stones are. And, oh, this was a set of 3. These Playtex premium protection gloves. 1 for one bathrooms. Just stick a box in each bathroom. Oh my goodness. I went in a pencil frenzy the other day. I was getting ready to do a video and I couldn't find my old-fashioned pencil and eraser. Pack of 24, Amazon Prime. It should be a long while now before I run out of pencil. It's really the worst because when I'm in a mood to do a special video, it means a lot. And you know what? Just a little side note here that when I do videos, it's something that I'm excited about to do right then. Like, it's real hard for me to do a recipe reveal or let's do lunch or anything if I'm not excited about it. So just so you guys know, you're wondering, like, what is Sandra? Why does she post this? Why, you know, if you ever think of that about me, that's what's going on with me. It's whatever I'm excited about right then. Like, lately, I'm so addicted to fun facts, it's not even funny. And you probably noticed I've been uploading a lot of fun facts. So, that's how I roll. So, allergy, Allersoft, all cotton, pillow covers. Now, apparently, there's just one. There's not even two. If I remember, this was pretty pricey. I got it a while back. Allersoft, all cotton. Allergy protection, pillow cover. We ended up not using this. Notice my husband would sneeze a lot in the bedroom, and I was thinking, what? Why does he sneeze in there? But we ended up getting a Hunter, like a little room purifier, and crisis averted. Something about that air purifier. He doesn't need any of this allergy stuff at all, so we might pass this on to my daughter or someone who needs it. But it's nice to know if you need an allergy protection in a pillow cover, you can get it on Amazon Prime. Mr. Coffee, coffee warmer. I lost the box. You could probably see it better if you saw the box, but it's a plug-in, obviously off and on, and you stick your coffee cup on it. So while I'm sitting in my little corner of the room in the morning, and it does work well. Unfortunately, I'm a hot coffee lover, not a warm coffee lover, and this is a coffee warmer. So it does not let your coffee go cold, which is nice. It keeps it warm. But so if you like that, I think this was around 10 bucks, Mr. Coffee. I just realized I love my coffee scalding hot, so I might have to just move the coffee pot. Set it right next to my area. But again, it's nice to know you can get this stuff like real quick when you have to have something. You can find it right away on Amazon Prime. That's really nice. So these whole pumpkin seeds are non-GMO. Lightly sea salted. These things are my new fun too afternoon snack. Or what was my husband and I love Netflix, and we like to watch Netflix sometimes during the day. And my go-to snack is sitting down with these pumpkin seeds and a bottle of kombucha. Normally I get the big 2-pound bag. Showed you this. If I have some repeat items, I apologize. But this was a 2-pack. Love this stuff. I think I showed you some of these things before. I can't remember. Because one of the videos I uploaded it with a lot of good Amazon stuff and I had to delete it. So again, I apologize. Milk thistle. It's awesome. A liver cleanse. It's a capsule daily for us. We take two a day. Do your research. Amazon Prime. Ground flaxseed. Organic. You guys, we do not get enough fiber in our diet. I sprinkle this over everything. My fruit in the morning, salads, anything I can think of. Just 1 tablespoon. Really doesn't have a taste. Of course, if you overload it, you'll taste it a little bit. But you can thicken it, put it in soup and thicken up your soup. We really need more fiber. And 1 tablespoon. Has how much fiber? Where is it on here? Two tablespoons are like 70 calories. And 3 grams of fiber, so 1.5 grams of fiber per tablespoon. We're supposed to have way more than that, so just a reminder, it's a healthy way to include fiber into your diet. And these little silky pieces, laminating sheets. These are a 10 pack. 9 by 12. I love these things. It's these sticky, hard, thick laminating sheets. They're not super thick. They're a little flimsy. But I use them for preserving things that would otherwise get ripped up. Like these cards that I have in my wallet. You just put the card in there and put a plastic on one side and plastic on the other, and you've made your own little laminated card. Avery. They have a ton of good office products that come from Avery. And last but not least, I always talk about my Jaylon protein powder. This is my easy go-to protein. This is the jumbo bag. It's kind of hard to even get it into the camera, but it's a Jaylon egg white protein powder. J-Rob egg white protein powder. Our favorite is chocolate. They have 4 flavors: chocolate, unflavored, strawberry, and vanilla. Strawberry is our least favorite, then vanilla, but chocolate tastes just like chocolate milk. So if you guys are having kids with problem with their protein intakes, talk to your doctor. This might be a good alternative. And this huge jumbo bag is the big deal on Amazon Prime, the best deal price wise but they have a small bag, medium sized bag, but this is such an easy way for kids. If your doctor says they need more protein, again, talk to your doctor about it, because I don't know if it's safe for every kid to take this. But it tastes just like chocolate milk, that they wouldn't even know. And you can mix it with water. You can hand mix it with a whisk, put it in a blender, fluff it up with ice. So many things. And kind of freeze it and halfway and make it into like a chocolate freeze that you can eat with a spoon. Anyway,